the living God that are so strong, that are moving with such sovereignty that I can't control it at all. I've just got to get in the current. I've just got to get in the current and let it flow. And everywhere that water goes, people are going to be healed. People are going to be touched. People are going to be delivered. People are going to be saved like we have never seen before. This is the outpouring we have prayed for our entire lives.